Welcome everyone. The first step to add another call is you're going to see the add call option. If you don't, there may be a phone icon at the top left that you need to tap on. And when we tap on add call, you can select a contact, or if we go to the keypad here, we can enter a phone number. And once this number is added, we're going to tap on call. So now this new person will be called. Okay. And so we can accept this one. But we have a problem, which is the person who we were. Oh my God. One second. The person who we were speaking to earlier is currently on hold. So what you need to do is select the merge option. But unfortunately, the other person's call failed. So we're going to tap on add call, and we're just going to recall that person. There we go. So now I'm going to tap on merge quicker, and we're in a conference call. So you can see we have the multiple numbers here. I would show the other phones, but they show my personal phone number. These like other numbers, well, I don't mind about, they're just spare SIMs. But you can see we are now merged. So if we end the call here, you can see we're not merged anymore. With that being said, if you'd like to help support the channel, please do check the description. Bye-bye.